If you catch red drum in North Carolina this season, you'll have to throw it back. The state's canceled the spring red drum fishing season because too many fish were caught during the fall. That means commercial fishermen will have to go nearly a year without a red drum season. The state splits the harvest into two seasons. The Marine Fisheries Division works to control that fish population throughout the year.